how to bold, underline, and italicize your text using a keyboard combo. Step 1, to bold. You click the middle of your text, and then you double click. Boom. Now, you do Ctrl+B. You have now bolded your text. To unbold it, you may click Ctrl+B once again. If you've already let go, then you just double click again and click Ctrl+B. That's how you do bold your text. That was part 1 of how to bold, underline, and italicize your text using a keyboard combo.